They hiss. They're aggressive.
This one, I don't recommend holding it because it's gonna bite you.
And more, they're winding up in toilets. South Florida iguanas have gone from invasive to downright intrusive. Trapper Harold Rondan's phone is ringing off the hook.
I'm getting about 10 calls a day. Whereas the month just started, I'm on my third one already.
Of iguanas in toilet.
And just iguanas in the toilet.
Two types of iguanas here in South Florida. You got your spiny tail, and these guys can be pretty aggressive, not gonna mess with that guy. But the common green iguana, actually kind of friendly. Both, however, can end up in your toilet. The latest popping up in Courtney Ortiz's Hollywood home. She's lived in South Florida most of her life and never had this happen.
Never an iguana in the toilet.
Actually, it was her son who found it.
He was home alone, just got home from school, and he called me screaming.
There's an iguana in our toilet. There's an iguana in my bathroom, but you have to come home. You have to come home as soon as possible.
The iguanas are getting in through the toilet vent, which is on your roof.
This is their iguana poo right here. Look how close that is to a vent.
And once inside, there's only one way out, your toilet.
Now they realize they can't get out, one option only, follow it all the way down to the end. And this is what happens.
One iguana in the toilet's enough for Courtney. She had Harold cover her vents while he was up here. And I'd like to see a lizard get through this.
Fingers crossed.
If you do find one in here, don't call mom, call Harold.
Luckily, nobody got bit, no one got hurt. I'm glad that she was able to contact me and we were able to resolve this and nobody got hurt.
In Hollywood, Brandon Beyer, 7 News.